Well, thank you for logging on to get your forecast. Active weather common as we go throughout the next several days with some help from some upper level energy. Not only do we have the heat and humidity to give us daytime thunderstorms, but we have added pieces of energy rolling in from the Midwest, and that's going to spark the potential for severe weather. Today we have a medium risk for severe weather, an elevated risk, if you will, across western North Carolina, Charlotte Metro, all the way down I-85 to us in Greenville, Spartanburg, and Anderson. Tomorrow that threat solidly placed in the same area, if not stretching a little bit farther south toward the Atlanta Metro. We're under the gun for more of those pieces of energy to roll our way. Let me show you where we go. So tonight, a muggy mid to upper 70s. It's going to be a humid start to your day tomorrow and very, very hot. The thermometer may read mid to upper 90s, but it's going to feel more like 100 degrees plus tomorrow with the humidity. The storms that we have across the area will start to fizzle out once we go to sundown. Can't rule out a shower or a thunderstorm during the overnight hours, but as we start our Thursday, we're dry. It's as the day goes on that the heat begins to form some storms, and with some of those pieces of energy rolling in at the same time, we could have some stronger storms that pack a little bit more of a punch than just your everyday pop-up variety type thunderstorms. This continues into the early evening hours, and we'll see things slowly simmer down by sundown. And then Friday, we see a few storms building again by lunchtime or so in the mountains first, and then rolling into the upstate thereafter. So each day moving forward has a pretty good shot at seeing some storms. Therefore, we've issued an impact day for Thursday, Friday and Saturday with more widespread variety. Now, Thursday's activity may be a little bit more isolated. Not everybody's going to see it, but those of us that do, those storms could pack just a little bit more of a punch. High temperatures will read the mid 90s, but it's going to feel hotter than that. Some lingering showers and clouds will try to hang around on Sunday. Those will slowly give way to more sunshine, and if you do see the sunshine earlier on Sunday, you'll warm up. But 81, a good bet. It's pleasant on Monday with 84 as a high. We're back to the 90s into early next week. Western North Carolina, same story. We got impact days the next several days with some lingering showers on Sunday, then clearing out, cooler on Monday before we warm back up.